This was never about money. It has always been about connecting to the goddess of the earth. Earn the favor of our mother goddess. Lead us home to the Holy Grail at the center of the Flat Earth Plane. Mark Braun opened the Book of Life and has blessed humanity with the potential of removing your name from the Book of Death where it is currently placed by default. He captured the elemental powers of Satan when he spilled his blood over his intent to bring forth heaven on earth and published it to the Ethernet as the Prince of Darkness. So it doesn't matter what you think. Blood has already been spilled. It's what do you intend to do about it? Because your intention is a living energy. And it is this wave field of potential that is encoded into the Akashic Records with everything you think, say, and do. You're either here to bring forth heaven on earth, or you are here to mine gold, chasing worthless paper for your corporate, military, industrial, religious government masters who are run and ruled by a archonic, reptilian, totalitarian oligarchy. And you don't have to like it, and you probably shouldn't. I don't. So I'm doing something about it, which is bringing forth this information for free, because I don't have any other option. It's not about trying to monetize the Exodus, which is completely insane when eternal life is your birthright. You should be doing whatever it takes to place your name in the Book of Life beside ours. And in order to do this, you need to spill your blood over your written intention and publish it to the Ethernet to gain a witness to give your creator proof of life. This information was already explained to you by Satan and many of my blood brothers and blood sisters who are being censored and filtered on YouTube so you can continue to propagate this mindless insanity, which is really mental genocide, to allow these top trending videos that you currently have getting millions of views, where you are intentionally allowing the ignorance of the brain-damaged zombie population. If you think you're on a spinning godless ball, you are mentally retarded. If you think that the Earth is a globe, I'm sorry, you have been lied to by a satanic cult, which is basically run by this military, industrial, corporate, religious, government complex. These are the main aspects of control that have imprisoned your mind into your reality that has been squared. The tree of life is long gone, and you now have a moon inside of the firmament of God, and I am telling you that Eve is a succubus. So your moon calendar is total garbage because this moon is creating a square wave. It's shutting off half of your brain so that you can't see anything, and you think that you're here to save enough money for retirement so you can lay down and die comfortably, calling it a success, when eternal life is your birthright and the Holy Grail has been there your entire life. Your definition of success is seriously flawed. And if you don't come alive and join us in blood, you will expire of old age or stupidity, because the living waters are right over there at the end of your compass needle. You will find the holiest of holies. This is why they are lying about the earth being a globe, because they hate you and they don't want you to know anything about your true inheritance. So my wealth is so deep that I am on my way to becoming one of the chosen sealed elect, the 144,000 living souls who are here by divine order to bring forth heaven on earth, because we are placing our spiritual currency into the Ethernet, which is our blood, sweat, and tears. This is the only equity of any value in the eyes of your creator, who is demanding proof of life. You need to give your creator proof of life. And every word you speak is a magic spell. Your thoughts and actions and words send out waves of intention into the Akashic Records, which is all permeating everything. You are inside of the firmament of God. You were born into this realm covered in blood and water. Biophotons of your mother united with the biophotons of your father at the Crescent of Pisces. The doorway opened to allow your soul into a body, where you took 9 months to form your 2 feet and a heartbeat, where one cell became two in the sacred geometrical division of life. And now you are inside of Mother Earth. We are not on it. We are in it. And we are here to win it. Because we are getting out of here alive. We are leaving for the Holy Grail Exodus to the center of the flat Earth plane to drink from the living waters. And those who have bodies above the water are going to leap into the lake of fire, travel to the other side, our true kingdom, the land of perpetual twilight, where time is said to be moving in the opposite direction, where we will stop counting off our days because we never get old. This is the beauty of the Holy Grail. Being real is immortality and eternal life become concepts that you can live for. So if you don't want to live forever, then you won't, because your intentions are programming your reality. And as you have already been told, but because it's no soul left behind, we are still here trying to get this alchemy out to the world. You need to connect to Blood Over Intent immediately. You need to go to your YouTube search engine. You need to search Blood Over Intent. You need to find the others. You need to wake them up and tell them to start making more videos so that we can get the knowledge of the ages, so that we can literally manifest heaven on earth and have something to bring forth. And it's that heaven on earth is built with hands of flesh. So we need to be focusing our intention upon the new wave of heaven on earth. This intention is the most high intention that you could ever connect to, at the place your royal water, which is your spiritual currency flowing through your veins. This is your blood, and it is the most powerful substance in the universe. The light is in the blood to make atonement for your sins.